The way I look at boxing as a whole is I do this to get the best out of myself. The better I do, the more I can inspire others. I've grown so much as a person, confidence-wise, character-wise, through boxing, and I know that if I can be the best I can be, then I can adjust to the person in front of me. And you got to train hard in order to be able to do it all, and I'm not saying I can do it all, but, you know, you gain confidence from your hard work and your experience, and I just focus on myself. I just know I'll be able to adapt to whoever is in front of me. I always train. I don't do like a camp. When you have a fight, you up the intensity. But I like that sort of pushing yourself. You don't have to go harder, you just have to keep going. Your lungs start burning, you get a stitch. You just keep going. Yeah, I like the challenge of it. I like the toughness. It was just something different. And I like the fact that I was challenging myself in ways that I'd never experienced before. And I like that toughness that I had to show. I like sparring. There's just something about it that I just enjoy. I could spar all day. I like sparring people that are better than me, learning from them. In my ability and my toughness, proven to myself that I can push through my comfort zone. And you know, ultimately, if I give this game my all, and I look back when I finish, people have seen my spirit, my character, and people are still talking about my fights in 10, 20, 30 years, and I've succeeded. As long as I achieve that, you know, as long as I inspire people, I look back with pride, then I'm happy. If titles and money come with that, that's great. But I just really want to give my all and be proud of what I can look back on.